Hi, I'm Nicole from the Wine Selectors Tasting Panel. We're always on the lookout for wines that impress. And with winter here, we tend to look out for a wine style that suits the season. And who doesn't love a glass of red during winter? We're excited to present to you today the next round of panel all-stars. We've got 12 fantastic reds, all from leading brands that we know you love. Take this 2014 Lock & Key Shiraz from the Hilltops region. Gorgeous colour, it's a triple gold medal winner, and it's packed with black fruit and baker's spice.
One of my favourite styles for winter drinking is the off-maligned Merlot variety. Now, a good Merlot should be soft, rich and generous with mouth-filling fruit and soft tannins, and the gold medal winning Cordaro Estate Beachhead Merlot delivers these qualities in spades.
My favourite wine from this pack is the Blue Pyrenees 2013 Merlot. The reason for that is this wonderful combination of deep, dark, currenty fruit with beautiful, robust tannins, making it ideal winter drinking. That's exactly why it's won two gold medals already last year. And it also makes for terrific cellaring up to 5 years. But if you can't wait, pop it in a decanter an hour before and you'll be right.
So these wines and more are available at $12 a bottle. That's savings of 43%. So don't miss out on this fabulous winter selection.